Boise State tonight steps onto the national stage playing the role of David, trying to take down Goliath.
We're playing for the city of Boise, our university, the state of Idaho, and anybody else out there that thinks they might not have a chance. We're playing for everybody.
We should have been the guys that were, you know, wearing their uniforms. We should have been the big time guys, but everybody had some different scenario that they were missed or overlooked, and you know, had a really big chip on their shoulder that, you know, I'm better than that guy across the field.
During fall ball, you know, all we talked about was setting goals and meeting our expectations, you know, and taking it one game at a time. And I think that's how we saw it. We all bought into it. We bought into the system.
You have to believe in, you know, something bigger than yourself. You have to, you know, all buy into one cause in order to make it work.
We're going to win as a team and a family, or we're going to die as a bunch of individuals.
To be a Bronco, you have to have what we call blue-collar mentality. And blue-collar mentality means you tough it out. You do what you need to do in order to be successful.
Finish. Play hard. That's all they ask for. If you can go out there and play hard, finish, and every time, and keep doing it consistently, obviously we're going to win some games.
It was like a sense of belief, just because of the preparation that we put in. A sense of belief that, man, these guys don't know what's coming to them.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
We cannot take counsel of our fears, our naysayers, or the unknown.